really nice gray fox. A lot of white in him, looks like a big male. Really big gray fox. Number three there, and I'm really surprised this set wasn't frozen. I think I even had this one done with peat moss.